Welcome back. What did you learn?
Greetings.
I think these are what you are looking for.
Yes. Yes, this will help us plan our resistance. We are grateful for all of your help. Take this, and travel lightly. This valley can be dangerous in the best of times.
When it rains, the deer cluster together under the trees. It's a good time to hunt. If you don't mind getting soaked.
Hello there.
Hello there. There are places all over the valley marked with chimes and totems. Our ancestors placed those there. You'd be wise to steer clear of them.
Careful of the deathcap mushrooms that grow in the valley. You wouldn't want to eat them, but they make a powerful poison.
Shafts. and they shifted all operations to retrieval. But it looks like the revolt came within a week.
Work finally had enough?
You've seen this place, right? Seems like a safe bet. Let's see if we can find those manifests and join the others.
All right, we'll get searching. Any word on the escapees?
Likely dead. Constantine saw the glow to the eyes, but he's not convinced. Just keep your...
We're under attack!
Hero of the Soviet Union Medal. It's the highest honor given for acts of heroism. Perhaps one of the Gulag officers? Another Soviet plaque. Lights still work? Looks like pitch blend. Must have been a uranium mine. god. He's an ancient. What did they find down here? An entrance. Artifacts. They must have broken through into an old passage. Got to see it for myself. The flask belonged to a soldier in the Red Army. I don't recognize the insignia. It's still half full. I may need this before I'm done here. Yeah. to get it past the water somehow. There we are. Whatever they found, it's got to be in there. Trigger mechanism for a bomb. It's the same handiwork. He must have been gathering the supplies for a long time. There it is. So close. Got to find a way inside.
When the uranium ore was nearly gone, I feared our operation was at an end. But even as we moved to close the shaft, fate intervened. We found a chamber, half destroyed by a cave-in, but clearly made by the hands of man. The artifacts inside are ancient, nearly 1,000 years old, untouched since the tomb was sealed. We redouble our efforts. Instead of mining, the workers now search and retrieve the artifacts inside. The natives of the valley, their resistance once broken, now bristle at this new assignment, as if they do not wish the relics to be seen. We will need to make an example of a few young men before their dark looks lead to something more.
Those minecarts. Perhaps they could block the water. Another mural. Thank you. Seems like the workers had finally had enough. Argument on the virtue of awareness. Looks like they dragged it out of here. So much damage between the amateur excavation and the cave-in, but it must be connected to the Prophet. This shaft must have been where they first broke through. Should lead out as well. Soviet military dog tags, standard issue. The name is Yuri Ravdonikas. The word convicted is stamped on the back of the tag. Thank you.
Not sure. Can't really see. But I just lost contact with the sweep team down below.
Understood. I'll radio the forward team to be prepared. Can you see any movement?
Negative. But I've got a good vantage point. I'll let you know if I see anything. Over and out.
The Red Army finally uncovered the Temple of the Prophet's Blessing. They have halted normal operations and are beginning to plunder the riches of our ancestors. We're ready. Working with the foreign prisoners, we've managed to hoard weapons and dynamite. When the Guardians are disturbed, we will use the chaos to revolt. The Red Army has been ruthless to us, but we will pay them back in kind. We will not stop until these invaders are dead. Only then will our secret be safe.
Ah!
I'm in trouble. Big fucking trouble. I've been snooping around, saving a few files for my personal use, and I found a correspondence thread about me. Worse, I think I was supposed to find it. The head of security knows I've been leaking data. Probably known all along, and they're just watching for now, waiting to see what my endgame is. I wish I had an endgame. I'm gonna die just because I was nosy and stupid. I don't even think this channel is secure now. They could have picked you up already. I'm getting paranoid out here. But this Trinity, they are big, and they're everywhere. And the more I find out, the more I realize how badly I fucked up. So here you go. You were right. Hope I get to tell you that in person.